Hello, welcome to this 1 minute import guide for Orca Cloud. It's Thomas here. So as you see, we're presented with the spreadsheet format, and that's because we've designed the application so that you can easily import your existing spreadsheet files of your assets or your products or your items or your resources. And the way that we do that is by clicking up here. And there's essentially three steps that are important here. The first one is that it's an XLSX file. It's the traditional Excel format. Second, it needs to contain a barcode column so that the mobile app has something to search through for a match. And then lastly, it needs to be clean of unnecessary rows and columns like logos or merged cells. And a prime example is the one that you see on your right here. If I successfully import one of my files, I'll get the notification that the import was successful, and you should be able to see something that looks like this. So I have my barcode column on my left, the fields that I'd like to auto-populate, and then the empty columns that I'd like to appear when anyone scans a barcode. So that was a quick 1 minute guide. Thank you for watching.